Hey everybody, welcome back. Alrighty, no buggo. Okay, so we need to find the surf point, the earth pulse, whatever. So we can use our surfboard to hippie hop over that gap. Ah, it's here actually. Aha. Okay, it's a... The monsters here haven't really updated at all. They are dropping some stuff. Are you forgetting that holding, pressing up actually makes you turn? Gold scrap. Oh good, you can just... Come on, piggy. Piggledy wiggledy. Ah, this is what I was waiting for.
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilate it?
Here.
That was tougher than I would have liked.
Well, at least we got it. When no items are received after combat, drop rates for the next battle increase by 2% on hard mode or higher. I'll take the garish pink shirt, thank you very much, and a force ring. What? Oh. Goal of the game is to collect as many cat coins as possible within the time limit. Tails coins, blah blah blah. You can ride a geo board during play. Items that temporarily boost geo board speed appear in each stage, but sometimes it may be faster to get off and pick up coins on foot. The controls for that thing are just too fucking bullshit to bother with. What do you have? Foreign, amber, foreign. You actually do need amber ribbon. So this is Emperor Ant, often called the Emperor Ant for short, and this giant ant secretes special pheromones from its bellies that lure fish to it. Oh, learning speed 14%. Oh. Moon baying wolf. Yeah, so we still need to get the serial killer tree, which actually has a higher bounty, so probably not supposed. We're undoubtedly have to go back to that point sometime. Well, worth an exploring here. See what manner of dire beast we can fight in this location. Hey, fucker Nugget, get over here. Come see Cthulhu with us. Hang on a second, the Chuckle Fucks came back. How badly did they fail this time? You completely failed in your expedition once again and found two tomatoes.
Scout ship settings.
Oh yeah, the last one we ended up finding the getting Barges Petalia or whatever. We didn't even find the recipe for this place. Hi, how are you? Are you a monster? Yeah, okay, so you your damage is just gimped in a dangerous fight.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
A weathered bag. Oh, whoops. Now if there's a location I need this to get to, I can get to it. But for the most part, I think we want to. Here, boy. There could be a. Since we couldn't do dangerous battles, there could be a dire foe here that we need to kill.
Right? I can fight too!
If you want to live, get out of my way.
Yeah, oh, I have to get that. Come on, buddies.
You better be ready.
Victory is ours.
Random spell skill equipment learning speed. That's always nice. Not really interested in single battles, though. Sorry, Mr. Bateau.
I'll finish this quick. Lucky I made it.
You better be ready. Anyone in my way?
Besides, souls are souls.
Not worth it.
I did good, didn't I?
Ah, shit.
I'll finish this now.
Dagger!
Dagger! They were nothing.
Oh, hey. Ah, damn it. Evading me!
If you want to live, get out of my way.
Squeaky bats! Come on. Hello, Mr. Centipede. Do you want to meet Mr. Cthulhu?
Here.
Oh, I actually got some gold scrap out of that. Was that the same? No, I got another achievement for that. Wonder if they both dropped the same ignisite. No, it's only like 1 point down. So 290, 1790. Alright, so we fought the king asshole down here. No, go away, Batto. That's mainly what I wanted to do, was see what the dire battle down here was, and to see if there's any code reds. I think the biggest, well, the dire battle isn't so much a huge deal, it's more definitely the, then again, it didn't say there was a code red down here. Like, the Bloodwing didn't say there was one down here, but you never know. It could be a hidden one. It's like, hey, like, two missions from now, hey, if you go back and go into the, you know, the buttfuck caverns, then you can find thing to kill. It would be a good place to put one. I mean, they put one back where we crashed our ship. But, eh, whatever. So we got the dire battle out here. Thank you. No, the Kiragana Gat daggers need. Okay. Any bits and bobs lying around again? Nope. Oh well, we got some more quartz equipment. I was like, aw, see if there's any rough gemstones laying around. Okay, finally time to head onward. We're coming for you! Yeah. Well,
no guards. They think it's a good thing or a bad thing?
I'd say good. We can march straight in.
Avast, ye all chuckle fucks. We hath come for thee. Ask not for whom the bell tolls. Because I really don't give a fuck. If you're standing, I'm going to knock your ass down. That's about all there is to it. Flamestone, Chippy. Wonder if we're gonna wind up going to Mount Kilosaurus Rex or whatever the fuck. There's gotta be a volcano level. Maybe we can get into a fight with some dipshit in sunglasses. Oh, hello. Oh, aren't you? Oh.
Here I come.
Choose develop or survival, resulting in an increased standard and art defense. And the Chuckle Fucks are back! Hey, they perfect that time! Rat pig and tomato stew. Rat pig meat is delicious once you get used to it. People who keep them as pets would rather you not. Scouch. So, looks like you guys came in here and had a bad time. A really bad time. Come on, Grundlefuck. Are you an underp? Yep, you're night flapping.
It was a close one, but I am the victor.
Alright, Grundlefuck. Argent armor!
They were nothing.
Well, looks like this is probably about the time they start getting feldspar pieces, like left, right, and center, so... Oh boy, for that. Even though now we need quartz.
There sure are a lot of molecules posted here.
They're all zombies.
They're probably here to protect the Therian, right?
One would assume.
The exorcist controlling them can't be far, then. Be careful.
But where'd all the zombies come from? And the underped. I don't know what you guys are seeing, but I don't see no Malakim. I'm seeing fucking zombies and roving spirits and... Can you start fighting things called undying wretches? That's around the time when you kind of assume that everything probably sucks and is terrible. The people involved here, regardless of what side they're on.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Alright, so these look like dead ends full of souls, but then again, this place is full of goddamn zombies, so of course it'd be full of souls. 320, Jesus fucks. No! Ooga booga booga! Ooga booga booga! Over here! Can I have some more gold? Patty Bat! Hey! Fucker Nugget! Bring it on! No quartz. Hello? Oh. Hey, Ghosty. Can we get you to, like, change into a different kind of monster, maybe? Oh, no, we'll fight you guys.
Let's go.
They're getting all the feldspar. Hello, you. Oh, what the?
We can do this.
Victory is ours.
Oh.
Not worth my
Okay, so you two are still. Oh, wait. Batty! Flippy Flap, over. Oh, crap. Alright, you, over here. Come on.
You're fighting.
Guardian rumored to wander around by itself at night. Oh, lovely. It looks like there's a flame barrier down here. Oh, wait. Oh ho! Oh, well, that doth lead down into the creepy sex dungeon. I'll clean you up just because.
I'll cut down anyone in my way.
Hmm. And does door number two lead deeper into yon creepy sex dungeon? That is a resounding yes. Yes, yes, yes. Down, down, down we go. How many cocks? Nobody knows. Well, what do we have in here? Oh. Oh ho. So, we're being plot blocked. Fuck are you doing here?
Not worth my time.
Hey, is everyone all right?
Okay, if you guys are just gonna constantly respawn, you can go eat your own dick. I'm going this way. Down, 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 deeper we go. Let's see what the map looks like in the next level. And the other way seems to be blocked off. So we're going to go that way first and see whatever treasure lies over there, because that typically means there's probably an herb or a treasure chest. Really, dude? We get it. Your creepy frickin' things didn't quite go your way in the orgy. And now you're fucking resentful about it. Yeah. You know, if, there you go. You see, if you guys all get together, so I have a chance of fighting a dire foe. Got me.
Victory. I am invincible!
Right. Well, there's an ore fragment and a door. A door that leads to ooh. Here, baddie bat. There we go.
You're fighting yours.
Well, anyway. Yeah. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.